Hello, our name is
Kate,
Sue,
and Ryu.
I think most of you don't exactly know what body language is. So now we are going to explain you about what body language is and about its examples. And body language is the part of the communication skill with using our body parts.
Hand gestures are the most difficult part of body language because it has various kinds of body language all over the world, and it has many meanings in one direction. So we are going to tell you about the three hand gestures. First, we are going to tell you about making the circle with your hand. It usually means that you're okay, and it also means that you're all correct, like we're all correct in the test paper.
For an example, if you ask your friend to do homework together, you can just make a circle with your finger like this, instead of saying okay, like this.
Hey Gio, let's make the PPT for the school homework.
Okie dokie. And the second hand gesture is putting your hands on your lips. If you put one hand on your lips, it means you're surprised or shocked. And if you put two hands on your lips, it means you're surprised, shocked, or impressed.
And our last hand gesture is crossing our arms. If you cross your arms around your chest and if it makes the sign X, you mean that you're angry. And you usually use that hand gesture when you're disappointed or when you punish someone, like this.
Sorry, we are very sorry.
I am so disappointed at you.
Sorry.
Well, did you enjoy the show? Well, I hope you did. If you did, please use the hand gestures that we told you about. It'll help you to communicate with many other people in the world.